Clean and hygienic drinking water is vital to our survival, which is why it is strictly monitored. But in the rare event that indicator microorganisms are found in drinking water during routine checks, what happens then? How can water suppliers quickly find the cause and initiate specific countermeasures? In the past few years, when performing regular quality checks, drinking water suppliers occasionally had to deal with cases of enterococci in drinking water samples. These bacteria should not be present in our drinking water. Unexplained enterococci findings must be reported. These instances prompt health authorities to recommend boiling advice for the drinking water, in part because the presence of enterococci may indicate the presence of pathogenic microorganisms. For many years, enterococci and Escherichia coli have been regarded as indicator bacteria. They indicate fecal contaminations in the water, which may come from agriculture, domestic wastewater, or wild animals. Recent studies have shown that enterococci are also part of the gut flora of insects such as mosquitoes, and they can also come from other environmental sources such as plants or sediment. This means that enterococci don't necessarily come from fecal matter. Scientists at TZW have been working on a research project entitled Enterococci in Drinking Water Systems. Our research results have shown that wastewater or surface water contaminated with fecal matter can generally be traced back to the enterococci species Enterococcus faecium and Enterococcus faecalis. However, in invertebrates, other enterococci species, Enterococcus roti or Enterococcus caseliflavus, are found. At TZW, researchers use the MALDI-TOF mass spectrometer. This instrument helps to identify microorganisms in the water samples reliably and rapidly. It is an innovative measurement method that has been used successfully in the clinical domain and is now becoming established in the drinking water sector. The method enables the identification of bacteria isolates in less than an hour, a very short time frame. If there are any enterococci in the water sample, bacteria colonies will grow on the filter. These colonies can then be identified directly in the MALDI-TOF mass spectrometer using the bacterial protein spectrum. The protein spectrum is unique to each species of bacteria, thereby making it possible to exactly identify the most diverse bacteria species. Analyzing the species spectrum in a contaminated sample can give us valuable information on the cause of contamination. For instance, we can rule out or confirm fecal contamination, and water suppliers can then take the necessary action, such as the rapid disinfection of the drinking water, or hunt down loopholes where insects or other invertebrates may be getting into the supply. In a new project funded by the DVGW, we are now investigating the use of MALDI-TOF to identify other hygienically relevant bacteria. TZW for the future.